I got my bag, got my canvas, and my shoes, and my easel's in the car. So my canvas fell into the river and I went to go save it, and then I realized the view from the river is actually really nice. So, and it's summer and it's hot out. I'm all soaking wet. So I'm just gonna paint from there. So I was painting in the river, right? And all of a sudden I feel something touch my leg. And I look down. There's freaking crawdads crawling on me. And one of them was like massive, probably the biggest crawdad I had ever seen in my life. And I almost caught him. That's when I bent down. But that's where I was. There's a one right there and he's pretty big, but crazy. But I tell you, like, putting your feet in the water is really refreshing in the summer. It's probably like maybe 100 degrees out, but with your feet in the water, you don't notice it. I'm gonna have to stop for today though, because the sun's almost at noon and I want this to be a morning painting, so I'm gonna stop. Cows. Oh dear, my road is blocked. I'm gonna try to get past the cow. Maybe if I just make a lot of noise, she'll leave me alone. Oh, there she goes. Maybe? I don't know.
Ooh. Angus beef cow. Moo. No.